drives it to left. That's well hit. Glover back to the warning track. It's gone.
Wow. Did that ball carry?
Opposite field, Alfonso Rivas has given the Wildcats the lead, his seventh of the year.
Now that was remarkable. Left-handed hitter went the other way and had enough on it to clear the fence. To put the Wildcats back ahead, 6-5.
Aguilera deals. Fastball. Oh, Arizona wins it in 12 innings.
Debatable call, but Brother Bruce up here looked like he had the inside part of the plate.
6-5 in 12 frames. Aguilera comes in, gets a 1-2-3-11. Works out of a situation with a couple of runners on in the 12th.